warnings had gone out, but no one was really listening for 2 days.
Deacon,
hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. The place is gonna be crawling.
Ah, okay. Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. I see.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy. Hey, this is that scavenger, you know.
You?
Yes. Yeah. It's O'Brien. You still have one more radio. It's good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whittaker. Put her on your chopper that
night. Yeah. I know. Okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
What? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates.
You were saying something?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Use everything.
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Later, burn out these nests.
Here it is. Okay.
More bounties. Yeah, scrap. Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. I got a use for you.
What did you drop? Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. need this? I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll all be on the same team, O'Brien.
Just look that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... That's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. Locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Ryan!
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading toward your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it!
Jesus, okay, all right. Brian, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you. Brian, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Well, Brian, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guide, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The revenant recorder is set to the channel we use to record data.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
You still have the tracking devices I gave you?
See that? Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. These file missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken.
What are you doing?
O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here? While I was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien!
Ah, God damn it, he did it again. Well, Brian, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
I saw something.
Men coming!
This'll do. Son of a bitch, where are you going, huh?
Damn it!
one. I gotta finish this. Got. Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Looks like they marked it up good. Crafting. Hello.
Trapped. I gotta help. Hey, it's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No, where? Where? I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Keep your head down and run.
Thank you.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.